A group that I'm excited to see is just the D-line. I feel like they were basically just unleashing the D-line this year. I know in the 3-4, we kind of held them in a box. But I think this year we're really unleashing them and basically kind of seeing what they can do. But I think we're light years ahead of where we were last year. Defensive-wise, I think we're going in with a lot of less questions. Man, and I'm just excited to see, like I said, the D-line do what I know, what I feel like they can do this Saturday.
The change the coach put in your defense is just like, I'm excited to play in this defense, you know. Like I said, I'm being the Mike linebacker. I'm the quarterback of the defense. And, I mean, everything that I ever asked for is just coming. So, I mean, I'm glad, you know, to be in the position that I'm in, you know, and just seeing that Coach Pelini trusting his linebackers to get everybody to line up.